क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट डे 8 अगस्त। क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट डे इज ऑब्जर्व्ड इन इंडिया ऑन 8 अगस्त एवरी ईयर टू कोमेमोरेट द इम्पॉर्टेंट मूवमेंट इन द फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल। व्हाट इज क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट? क्विट इंडिया मूवमेंट और ऑगस्ट मूवमेंट और ऑगस्ट रिवोल्यूशन वॉज लॉन्च एट द बॉम्बे सेशन ऑफ ऑल इंडिया कांग्रेस कमिटी बाय महात्मा गांधी ऑन 8 अगस्त 1942 ड्यूरिंग वर्ल्ड वॉर टू। महात्मा गांधी कॉल टू एंड ब्रिटिश रूल इन इंडिया। द मूवमेंट वॉज लॉन्च आफ्टर द फेलियर ऑफ क्रिप्स मिशन। आफ्टर दिस गांधीजी गेव द कॉल डू और डाई इन हिज स्पीच डिलीवर्ड एट द ग्वालियर टैंक मैदान। द मैदान इज नाउ पॉपुलरली नोन एज अगस्त क्रांति मैदान। द ऑल इंडिया कांग्रेस कमिटी लॉन्च द मास प्रोटेस्ट डिमांडिंग एन ऑर्डरली ब्रिटिश विदड्रॉल फ्रॉम इंडिया। The resolution declared the immediate ending of the British rule in India was an urgent necessity for the sake of India and for the success of the cause of freedom and democracy for which the countries of the United Nations were fighting against fascist Germany, Italy and Japan. The resolution was aimed at the withdrawal of British power from India. Aftermath of Quit India Movement. The protest was held from 9th August 1942 to 21 September 1942. Gandhiji was imprisoned at Aga Khan Palace, Pune, and most leaders were arrested. It was that time new leaders like Aruna Asaf Ali emerged out as leaders. The British government declared the Indian National Congress to be an unlawful association. More than 1 lakh people were arrested and the government resorted to violence in order to crush the agitation. Later, in 1944, Gandhiji was released on health grounds. The first half of the Quit India movement was peaceful, with the demonstrations and processions, but the other half was violent, with raids and setting fires at post offices, government buildings and railway stations. Quit India campaign was crushed in 1944 as the British refused to grant immediate independence. British cited that immediate independence could happen only after World War II had ended. Significance of Quit India Movement. Quit India Movement was carried forward without the leadership of Mahatma Gandhi as he and other leaders were arrested. All sections of people despite caste, religion and creed participated in huge numbers. The prime significance of the movement is the decentralized command. After this movement, the British began to seriously think about the issue of Indian independence after seeing the upsurge among the masses. The movement changed the nature of political negotiations with the British Empire in the 1940s, which ultimately paved the way of India's independence. The slogan of "Do or Die," which was used in the Quit India movement, remains the most Krantikari slogan of this day. Quit India movement is a symbol of political betrayal. Muslim League, Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, Hindu Mahasabha and even the undivided Communist Party opposed Gandhi and his call for complete civil disobedience. How is the Quit India movement observed? Quit India Movement Day is celebrated to mark the movement which boosted the freedom struggle in India. On this day, the leaders pay tributes to the freedom fighters who sacrificed their lives for the freedom of the nation. The day is observed by leaders of the country and people take a pledge to honestly work for the development of the country. Respectful homage is paid to all the martyrs and those who suffered untold sufferings during the freedom struggle in the country. On this day, many events are organized in the country.